door open to get the heart pumping. Toasted Tiki Texas style. The shinier the better.
Thank you.
good use of all these. Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce. Messing with Texas.
Thank you.
SpongeBob's underwear. The shinier, the better. Push and I block. Feeling refreshed. Messing with Texas. Happy. Thank you.
another find for Patrick. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Just my size. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Love opening presents. Fresh like a spring breeze. Feel like a new sponge. Ew! Patrick needs to do laundry.
there, SpongeBob!
Bubble Buddy!
Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Bringing it around town.
Without steering wheels, we can't use the boats to evacuate.
Your treasure chest's looking...
Love opening presents. It shines!
Goo Lagoon. A sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot!
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all...
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim. Love opening presents. Hammer. Just met the Sponginator. Fresh like a spring breeze.
The children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and shoot the light out to the big reflector on the island. When the light is pointed at the island, go there and turn the last reflector.
I feel like a new sponge.
Carry a lot of stuff around. Robot Gaboo! Hey, my back feels better.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Like a spring breeze. I love opening presents. Cha-ching! I can't swim! I can't swim! I can't swim! I can't swim!
My hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
I can't swim! Opening presents.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right! That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Water rising. Must get to higher ground! I'm ready.
opening presents. Met the Sponginator. Gary, what's new? Don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave! Wow! Ah, a little shade on a hot day. I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Ow! Feel like a new sponge. Take that! Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Like a spring breeze. Another find for Patrick. I feel like a new sponge. Mm-hmm. fresh like a spring breeze.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse. Me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
Ooh, a present in every one. Whoa. That's much better. Been lonely out there all alone. Hard as a rock. Ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Thank you. water looks mighty cold. I will crush them! Ouch! Oh, goody, another one! Here's a whistle. Hey, this is mine! Smoothies! Yummy! I forget. Smoothies! Yummy! Smoothies! Yummy!
I feel like a new sponge.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Woo! Up we go!
What?
fresh like a spring breeze.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
I feel like a new sponge!
I have brought you two here to face a great challenge.
I've got nerves of steel and muscles of sand.
And eyes of jelly.
My Poseidon has been breached by a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, Your Highness! Bring it on!
In this corner, defending the Poseidon, a small square guy. And his challenger, a huge murderous robot shaped like a squirrel.
Look, it's a giraffe.
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
Ow! That's gotta sting.
Ow! like a spring break.
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef! Ow!
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
SpongeBob has an opening, but will he get the drop on the robot? Now the robot's taking a beating out there. SpongeBob has an opening, but will he get the drop on the robot?
I want to play! I want to play!
Patrick, we're not playing! We're fighting for our lives!
I want to play! I want to play!
Oh, all right!
Spling! The old clothesline move! Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here!
That's much better. Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick! Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here! Oh, nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! Oh! Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here! Wow, I've never seen such an electrifying match!
That was fun. Your turn, SpongeBob!
Oh? Whee!
Spling! The old clothesline moved!
Yeah.
By SpongeBob, this match is just about over. That robot is down and staying down. What an upset here at the Poseidon.
Was quite a battle. Tell him what he's won, Johnny.
It's a new power, the Bubble Bowl. But wait, there's more. A golden spatula, and that's not all. A gift certificate for $5.32 to Dean's Little Shop of Dried Fish Flakes and Flowers.
Oh, thank you. It all means so much. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Cry all you want. But not here. We just wax the floors.
Hey, Plankton!
Yes, what is it?
I was just wondering why all the robots seem to be coming from inside the chum bucket.
Have they? I really haven't noticed.
Yeah. And then there's that big flashing neon sign that says, Robot Headquarters.
SpongeBob, I'm your friend, right?
No, not really.
Exactly. And as your non-friend, I worry about you. Like right now, you're thinking too much. I'm worried you might really hurt yourself. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna think for you. This way you won't hurt yourself. And you can just keep working on getting me into the chum bucket.
Thanks, Plankton. You're the best non-friend a friend could have. No more thinking for me. I love opening presents.
Tree dome is leaking!
Them there robots busted up the glass, SpongeBob! I got a treehouse chock full of robots and it's all your fault, so get in there and clean up your mess!
Water would be nice!
Like a new sponge.
Ow!
You've just met the Sponginator. Fresh like a spring breeze.
All righty then. That's much better. I suppose you'll be needing this more than me.
Let me teach you how to bowl a bubble. Press this button and you'll bowl a bubble that can...
Wow!
Remember, though, the bubble bowl only works on things that are close to the ground.
Got it. Bowl-o-rama! Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. boy! My heroes! Hit me with a water ball! Hit me, hit me, hit me!
Eh, we don't do that stuff anymore, kid. We're retired.
Is that the TV repairman?
No, it's that excited sponge kid again.
Are you sure he can't fix the TV?
Mermaid Man, 'twould be my greatest honor to fix your television.
Could be!
Hey, Sponge Kid, you really want to help out?
Oh boy, would I!
Okay then, but lighten up a bit on the enthusiasm, huh? You're making my bowels act up. We've got a little problem with some robots down in the Mermalair. Are you sure you're up to this task?
Absolutely, Barnacle Boy!
Well, go over to the couch to access the Mermalair. We'll meet you down there.
Is it pudding night yet?
I love opening presents. Underwear coming through. I feel like a new sponge.
Wow, SpongeBob, you found some!
Now, father back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back
spatula.
I don't speak Italian. Wow, Sponge.
Father back home.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Welcome to the dark depths of rock bottom. Home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here. Believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Love. Time for a little sleepy sneak. It shines. Like a spring breeze. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Bolo-rama! Take that! There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Just my size! Feel like a new... Fresh like a spring breeze! Feel like a new sponge. Love opening presents. Fresh like a spring. Rollerific. Too pretty. Cat, take it! Thank you.
this varmint! Someone better make good use of all these. Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks? Oh.